it's been corporate greed and corporate profiteering that has led to the climate crisis. Workers are already on the front lines of the climate crisis when it comes to farmers, warehouse workers, and many other workers feeling the brunt of the heat waves, the fires, the flooding. The only way to fight it is through unions that can take on that management and use their collective power to fight that greed.